Police say 37-year-old Mohammed Nguyen walked into the store on Clough Crossing Road just before 4 a.m. He demanded the clerk open the cash register and ran off with cash and scratch tickets. With the help of a canine and surveillance photos, police tracked him down to a nearby apartment complex. He now faces one count of robbery.